Hello and welcome to the video tutorial on Batch Settings Transfer, Write to Device. In this demonstration, you will view the procedure to perform the Write to Device operation. The Batch Settings Transfer feature allows you to transfer project values to multiple devices without connecting to each device individually. This feature is currently available as a free trial. Let's begin by understanding how to perform the Write to Device operation. From the top menu, select Batch Settings and then click the Write to Devices option from the toolbar. The Batch Settings Write to Devices screen appears. Here you can view the device details. Now, choose devices from the list by selecting the checkbox against a name or switchboard. You can even select individual devices. After the devices are selected, click Write to Devices. The Write to Device operation begins, which is indicated by the progress bars. This operation happens in two phases, connecting to device and writing to device. Note that EcoStruxure Power Commission validates the device password while doing the batch transfer. If the device password is other than the default password, you will be required to enter the device password. After the process completes, the status icons appear on the extreme right column. If the Write to Device process is successful, it is indicated with a green tick mark. If the Write to Device process is unsuccessful, the reason for discrepancy will appear next to the status icon. Click View Error Details at the bottom left corner to view the error details of an unsuccessful Write to Device. You can click Clear All Errors to remove the error and warning messages. Next, click Close to close the error window. With these steps, you are now able to write the settings to multiple devices in a single click, thereby reducing the commissioning time. This concludes the video on Batch Settings Transfer, Write to Device. In this video, we saw the procedure to perform the Write to Device operation.